What's up, everybody? So basically, we're gonna be reacting to Bullet Train. Now, keep in mind, to be honest, I've seen half of this movie, so I kind of know the plot. Not really. But you know, just so you guys know, I've only seen half of this. So, but yeah, we're gonna watch this full movie. Sorry again for the Rick and Morty episode. I really thought that I can, like, you know, do, like, a separate video with this, with the full episode reaction. I did make a video, but then it said blocked, couldn't be seen by anyone. So, I don't know. I might try it out again. I'm not sure. While we watch Bullet Train, I'm gonna be watching it from my phone, and yeah, we're gonna be doing this. I got the earbuds in. Remember, you guys need a copy. You guys need your own copy of the movie, and then you know that way you guys can, you know, sync with me and we can watch the movie together. Grab your snacks, grab your drinks, freaking y'all smoke, freaking grab your fucking smoke and shit. Grab your drinks. You already know, man. Let's get it. So we about to get lit in three. We about to start the shit. So in 3, 2, 1. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Boom. That's how we do the fucking, that's how we do the titles. Now, this movie, what I've learned from it is that it has, Bad Bunny, Brad Pitt, Brad Pitt, is it Brad Pitt? Yeah, Brad Pitt. It has that chick from The Boys, bruh. It has that, chick from The Boys, the one that's fucking strong as fuck. Kimiko. I didn't realize this, but I guess it has the dude that played, Percy Jackson. I'm like, what the fuck? So, it's fucking crazy, man. So, I guess apparently, like, his son fell off a building or just fucking got in an accident. And the dad's like, damn, bro. So the fucking bad dude tells him to get the suitcase off a train or something. They're saying let a snake escape. By the way, I didn't watch this in theaters. It's a dude that played Scorpio, I think. Well, he was pushed off.
Mm-hmm.
So that's his dad? I like that fucking title. That, title intro.
I don't know the words.
Bratty Pitty. Wait, isn't that what it said before? It said bullet train said bad luck or something. Wow. Oh. Oh, shit. Damn, bro, this shit is good, bro. If anybody has Lucky Charms and Lay's potato chips, the original, put those two in a bowl, bro. Because on some real shit, fucking smacks. On some real shit. Yo, especially the fucking Lay's chips and the marshmallow. Oh my gosh, bro. I might be that lit. It's got ASMR. See, isn't that chemical? Yeah, that's chemical, man. Lemon and tangerine. Dude, I really want them to make a kick-ass 3, man. Have them be like grown up. Full on just superhero type shit, bro. Like, for real, man. Have it be like a time jump or something, man. Like, for real. Like, on some real shit. Literally, the girl that played Cook Girl, whatever the fuck her name is, she said the Chloe Grace, I think. She said that she'll be down for a fucking for a sequel. Not for a sequel, for the third, you know, Kick-Ass movie. I'm like, oh shit. Come on now. It's like, bro, I feel like it's all, look, bro, you already did two, bro. It's like a fart in a room, bro. It's like farting in a room and then leaving. Like, bro, you're really just gonna make two movies and then leave? Like nothing? Like, come on. Oh no. Oh, he hit his head on that shit. He's like, I found it. Isn't that because he once played Percy Jackson? What the fuck? Nah, that's some bullshit. Ugh. Oh! The fuck you? Oh! Oh! Prince. Wow. Why would you tell him your son's name? Why would you tell him? Why? Like, come on. Wow. Yep. What? Fuck. Oh, shit. Six years earlier. It's only been 24 minutes and I'm at the fucking bowl, bro. That's how good this shit is. Isn't that bad, buddy? Well, I took his shoes. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, everybody. Oh. Oh. I'm like, who are you? Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. You already know that's fake glass, but like, gosh damn, bro. Oh. 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 Hit the back. Excuse me. Marcelon. Damn, I would have just pulled the fucking thing like that, you know? Oh, fuck. No, he didn't. He didn't have it on him. Wow. Gosh damn it. Oh. Oh, he's talking about Wolf, and then he's talking about that dude. Like throat with the fucking computer. Oh, is it that lady? Oh, they cussed that earlier. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh dude, that'll be fucked up. Like right there, bro. Oh, dude, smart motherfucker, dude. Oh. Ah, damn, bro. Oh. Oh. Oh, I gotta pour the whole bottle in there, bro. Oh, fuck. Snake on a train. I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on these motherfucking train. Channing Tatum. What? What? No. Shit. Oh, he's gonna be wearing. Oh, fuck. That is, that did not fucking make it. Fucking, what's it called? That did not make it fucking quieter. Lemon letter. What the f... Bruh. Are they there waiting for a son or something? Bro. If y'all are wondering what time it is right now on the timestamp, it's 51 minutes and 35 seconds. Reason being is because, for some fucking reason it just paused in the middle of it. So I was like, yeah, I could just fix it in editing, but like, on some real shit though, like, I could just tell y'all where I'm at, you know? What did she do? So if he fires it, then it explodes? Bro, that's some bullshit, bro. Just don't use the gun. Like, bro, just put the gun down, bro. Like, what the fuck? You know what I mean? Like, bro, if the gun's gonna explode, don't hold the gun. Oh. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. 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 Damn, bro. They got some good fight scenes in this. Guys is with the girl. Kimiko! No way, bro. He's gonna pay for it. Is that glass? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Run. Go. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, don't they have the case? Yeah, they do have the case, or did they hide it? Holy shit! Damn, I fuck with how they cut it, bro. Fuck. Damn. Damn, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. He used his fucking head. Wow. Damn. What the fuck? Oh! No, it's her. Oh. So why did he wait? If he knew what. Wait. If he knew it was a chick, why did he attack? Why did he attack him? Oh shit. Oh shit. What is with her insane bitch? Wait, someone paid her to... What? What is... Oh! You're telling me she doesn't have the antidote to her own thing? Oh! Oh, they got... Oh, they both had it. What is with her calling him bitch, bro? Like, what is... What? Reminds me of that character from Rick and Morty, Scary Terry. You gotta hide, bitch. Damn. I think this is the part where I left off. I don't think I remember anything after this. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh my gosh. Damn. That's fucking crazy, bro. It's fucking crazy. Damn, bro, she playing. Fuck you. Oh shit.
Oh!
Damn, bro. He got bit by that a couple times. No, don't use that, bro. Okay. No! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! It's a good story. Oh, that was him? What? Damn, bro. That shit fucking crazy. No fucking way. He got shot like a couple times. Oh. No fucking way are they still alive. Or is he just dead and he's still... Wait, I'm confused. Wait, what? Oh, his brother's dead? What? What? Damn, bro. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Because he's going to do it and then he's going to blow up. Oh shit. Damn, bro. There's no episode in Japanese. Wow, bro. No way. Don't tell me that the fucking... Oh. Oh. What the fuck? Ryan Reynolds? How is it Ryan Reynolds? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, oh. Dude, I don't even think I've taken a hit throughout this whole fucking movie, dude. Okay, no. Oh, shit. Oh shit! What the fuck? Damn, bro. Fuck. Is he gonna... Oh shit! Oh! 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 The water bottle? What the fuck? Is this about a water bottle? Really? Wait, what? All just so that he could just like throw the water bottle and shit? Oh shit! Dude, that is, oh my gosh. Dude, I don't even know, bro. I don't even know how. I don't even know how, bro. Oh, shit. Really? Still alive? Oh, what the fuck? Bro, wait, is this dude played by the dude that's in Man of Steel? That plays Zod? Is he gonna do it? No, dude. That shit fucking crazy. Wow. Wait. Okay, yeah, I was gonna say what happened to the chick. Oh. Tangerine. Wow, dude. Damn, bro. Wait, this is based on a book? Damn, bro. Now, this movie's crazy, man. I fuck with it. Oh, shit. The brother's still alive. It was him. Wow. It was him. That's fucking crazy. Oh my gosh. Michael Shannon, I fucking knew it was him. I fucking knew it was him, bro. And Sandra Bullock. That shit fucking crazy, bro. I fuck with this shit, though. On some real shit, man. Yeah, man. Okay, everybody. This is gonna be a cool video. I can already tell. Let me know if y'all want me to make more of these types of videos. What I really think about this movie is fucking crazy all over the place, but like it fits perfectly. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like one of those things where it's like it's all over the place, but then it comes all together in one. But it's like backstory after backstory after backstory, bro. Like, on some real shit. But I fuck with it though. The acting is good. Bro, like, that's like, there was some surprising moments in it, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That's fucking crazy how Ryan Reynolds was in it for a second. It's fucking crazy how, like, I don't even know, like, there's like a bunch of like what the fuck moments that it's like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, it's kind of hard to describe per se, but at the end of the day, bro, at the end of the day, I feel like this is a good movie to watch. It's not bloody bloody, but you know, it has its bloody moments. But yeah, let me know what y'all think of it. You know, leave your comments down below, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, motherfucker.